time to learn the unifon alphabet. Are you ready to